adults, one child without a home tonight after a fire engulfed theirs in Indio Hills. Take a look. That fire was reported just after 10 o'clock this morning on Happy Valley Road. Upon arrival, the home was engulfed in flames. The American Red Cross now helping the victims find alternative living arrangements. Fortunately, no injuries to report tonight. No word on how that fire started.